Now, since 2013, the Korean government has been releasing government data compiled over the years. As well as improving government transparency, the open data is sparking new business ideas in the country. Soo-young reports.
Have you ever wondered where you left your bag, an important piece of equipment, or whether your child has got to school safely? Well, there's an app for that. One Korean tech company uses government-supplied data to help you pin down the exact address and location of the person or property in question. All you need is your smartphone or a tracking device.
Buying maps and address data from other companies was quite a burden and undependable at times, but now we get the data for free on steady terms. It saves us 10 to 20% of our operating costs.
In 2013, the Korean government launched an initiative called Government 3.0, unlocking data in key sectors of public interest like health, transportation and real estate. Having released more than 17,000 datasets for 661 agencies, Korea ranks first among OECD member countries in terms of data openness. However, a study found that since the initiative began 3 years ago, only 5% of that information was used to develop new products and services. To encourage more usage of data, there has been a shift of focus from increasing the quantity of open data to enhancing its overall quality.
Data institutions need to supply data from the perspective of the user, considering accessibility. Another important factor is standardization. Without it, data from different sources cannot interlink, which is very inconvenient. When data links, that creates value, so the government is currently working on that.
Also, an incubation center was established this year to help startups build their businesses on data.
Most of those using open data are single-person businesses, startups, and small companies. We found that what they need most after data is the physical space to develop their ideas.
Startups can receive comprehensive support from business courses, consultations, to one-on-one mentoring sessions. There's also a strong synergy effect as they can bounce ideas and tips off each other. With more and more data being opened, promising unlimited possibilities, there are more opportunities for both the public and private sectors to convert data into ideas and ideas into impact. Soo-young, Arirang News.